tight. So if your home right now, if you have a home that's ran and you see a lot of little black rings, that's the Zern pipe that they're using on your plumbing system. And this is another tool. This is a tool to gauge. Once you've crimped that ring on there, you just put that tool, and if it goes over it, the size that that you need, this is half inch. And if the half inch goes over fairly clear, you know that you've made a nice connection. See, that's it. So you know that it's squeezed itself down.